All right, hello, Sean. I don't know how long this video is going to be, but I'm going to try something.
The pride of the gate.
I mean, they're just all chilling here, right? I'd like to draw them out to here.
Now this is my happy place.
Stayed up. Alright, got him. Oh, can't get you.
So much for peace. This is me.
Thine eyes, pools of tepid piss.
Thine eyes. Zombies are really easy to hit, so. Yeah. Nah, I don't want that.
Fuck yes.
Undead fortitude. This undead fortitude is killing me. We're gonna get an attack. Dang.
Up.
Forever dauntless.
A crit auto ends him. Yeah.
Softer than a whisper.
We just accept that we're in poison class. Well.
Strange. The dust on the leftmost door has been wiped clean.
Isn't she damaged? And the research notes. Living armor, cool. I don't have anyone to give me guidance. Lizelle just chilling up here. Come on.
Man's breeds madness. Repositioning.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
Come here.
nothing.
Best foot forward.
Oh, it's like the most broken I've had people.
Let's get going.
Wanna dance? Me?
Nope.
Looking ahead. Best be on my way. Defender of the people. No one's stopped me yet. Don't waste a step.
That was annoying. Everyone comes in here.
Sharp as ever. All right, what now? The pride of the gate. No time to rest.
The ogre,
The pride of the gate. There for the taking.
A trap. Watch it.
Should mind my step.
Didn't need it. Of course. It's not bad. This whole area is fucked up. What did the lever do? What did that lever do? Not what I wanted. What did it do? Looking it up now. Unlocks a lever next to the east door in. Huh. Seems like this has really confused people. Okay, so that's what that lever did. Glad I looked it up.
Action, not reaction.
Hey, good looking.
Where am I needed? Never a dull moment.
To turn the poison knife? Nope.
These boots have seen everything.
Totally normal place right here.
La la la.
Can you make that jump? Well, there's another way.
I've got a long road ahead.
Don't burn yourself. What next? Yeah?
Hmm. Now where am I? Yeah. I'll save really quick. Electro-toss. See you later. Oh man.
Where am I needed?
I wonder if I could use Featherfall.
At least things have stayed interesting.
I really need to learn Featherfall.
Put him up.
A 21 hit. Cool. Thank you. there.
Close ranks.
Oh, shoot. Okay, I wasn't expecting that, to be honest. I don't think it's gonna work out for me. If I have a party, I can't win it with one person. Man, there's some tough fights.
Let's turn down the fire. All right.
I'm just gonna, I can't win that fight either, so stop messing around. Let's do some actual stuff, huh? Okay. Thank you. Oh, we're doing the gauntlet of Shar. Oh, come on. Alright.
Greetings. Chuck, you believe you can survive without, as you say.
No before.
So you've always been a bowman?
In a sense.
Shar's blessings upon you. All right.
All right.
What's your work with Saluna anyway, Shadowheart?
She betrayed her sister and ruined the balance of things. Imagine turning on those who love you for your own glory.
Wonder if the gods are watching me.
Scout.
Nothing of value comes easy.
Her most vaunted treasure.
Enter in my embrace.
I shall prove myself worthy, Lady Shar.
The bowl contains an ancient rust-colored bloodstain. It forms a neat disc, as if spilled calmly and willingly.
This is one of Lady Shar's trials. Allow me. It's important.
Okay.
Stealth is a virtue derived from her.
I just want a little look.
Damn.
This calls for careful footwork. Damn. That shade knocked me right back to the start. Never wanted the easy path. That should work. Ugh!
last time I got that door open.
I don't need any attention right now. Best be on my way.
Seek no permission. Take all that benefits you.
Better not be cursed.
Oh, where's the black and white?
Countless initiates walk these halls once, seeking to become dark justices. I will follow in their path. I will succeed. Close to the next level, which I want to take on that freaking jerk face. It's a cool statue.
Her most hallowed mercy.
Self-same child, I have to fight myself.
Another bowl, bearing the stains of an ancient blood offering.
You're upset, aren't
you? Another trial. I need to do this, same as before.
You didn't do the last one, though.
It teaches us that we are our own worst enemy much of the time. Her embrace will elude us until we shed that which holds us back.
Okay, that's gonna be tough.
Just a brief respite.
And
sweet.
that, are they all good to go? Oh no. Idiot. Never. 18 damage. Jesus. Getting wrecked on that stuff. If I do this guy, I'll get the bar. Power life back. I think these guys are better than me at playing me.
Don't waste a step. Finding my way.
The touch spell? 32.
Have to keep going.
There's no blood. Over there.
Okay, that's enough. Yeah, see you later. Gotta level up? Wait, so Karlak? Is that gonna level up? Seems very fair. Needs 5 experience points, just sneeze.
Moving in.
The character I use all the time is the one that didn't get it. At Karlak, but oh well. Yeah, maybe this level 8. It sounds kind of useless. A feat for her. Raise wisdom. Hmm. my wisdom. I might take this bard to get Featherfall. I don't really know what to take. I might just take what's it, resilient? Bonus on wisdom saving throws. Charisma, no, that's gonna be useless. What she could really do. I shouldn't need that one. This one's not bad. I know it's Eldritch Blast, but... it's really not bad. Now, you know what? I'm just gonna raise her wisdom. I only really care about wisdom. That's a lot, okay. Just did that. Yeah, I think this is good. your spell? He does. Or just learn Featherfall. I'm tempted to just jump this up to 20. I mean, you could, go with that. That perception and I just go straight to 20 here. Call it a day. I'm just going to turn.
A very gory idea of art.
Her most sacred path.
Blade at the ready. Is that blood? No, never mind.
See, it is ritual. Yeah.
Swift as my feet can carry me.
What is that?
Her most sacred path. The bowl bearing the stains of an ancient blood offering.
Another trial. Allow me, please.
Yeah, you can do it. Seems pretty clear. Well, no, 100%.
Oh, I could go for a good meal.
Marching.
Get it there. Here. You go right to the waterfall. You go over to here. To the waterfall. To here. Then you go up to the end of this, and you go over just to the end of this. And you go up to the waterfall again. And you go up to that. Ooh, this will be a tougher one. You did it the second thing in here. All the way over. Up to the second pole over. Up to the end over. And up. Alright. But I can see it the whole time. This isn't very hard. I thought this would disappear. Wait, what? We're all silenced.
Let's cook with fire, baby. Got it.
Seems like a spell.
Moving.
He doesn't have anything but spells.
Soul is in good hands.
Hey guys.
This is gonna feel good.
Where are you? We're gonna melee attack now. fun while it lasted. Oh, get out of here. I don't like that, after all. Sorry, bud.
This is me.
You infect my eyes and nostrils.
My word.
Dang, I am crushing this. What?
Listen up! Your body's a temple to an idiot god.
Karlak, it's go time.
Get out of here.
Heading there.
Take your
heal. With this thing, hits twice, cool. Too dark. Oh, come on. Crit. Yep. Hitting every time. Cool. I can do that.
Battle favors the fearless. Dollar. Two steps at a time.
And alert.
Go hit the button.
Need to find a way forward.
What can silence the night song?
What can silence the night song? Did I get anything in here? Let's do this level up. How about that? So she took Savage Attacker. That's nice. Might go with this. I think I'm doing that.
Freshen up and ready to fight.
I'd love to, thanks. Need a word. This will be fun.
Still alive. So that's progress.
Oh, good news.
Next. No use. Not right now, at least.
Defender of the people.
Try later, maybe?
Let's go in. Come on!
These things have stayed interesting. If not over, then through.
What can silence the night song?
Everything. In this library, apparently.
Looks like a trap there.
Jesus. Numbers. Well, I'm pretty sure this is gonna blow up. It's on this wall, so somewhere over here. those are two other ones in the file. So there's a book, so I guess the Night Singer.
What can silence the night song?
Nope. Yes.
This is no ordinary spear.
No jello, so. Oh, wait, huh? Ew, shit. Kill the night song? Whoa. Medium armor? This is all designed for
her. Shroud yourself in blackest night. Deliver the Night Mother's mercy upon her enemies. Trust your secrets to the night.
Where did I put all the herbs I gathered?
Keeping pace.
Can't afford to stay idle.
Let's march. Honk, honk.
Good shit. Hold up.
dangerous ahead.
Let's save. Okay, oh.
This speaks of magic that can divide someone into this for a ritual of some sort.
What's next, I wonder?
A final warning. Offer us peace now or be devoured. An ordinary rat alone. But together, something more. Some remember turning away from the sun. Some remember donning a black cloak. Some remember plunging a blade into an innocent heart. But we all remember a name. Lathindor. We share who he was. It shouldn't be. We should be one long dead. Instead, we are many. Scurrying, hiding, surviving. We are just crumbs of a life. Harmless nothings, unless you test us. Leave us in peace. There are treasures. Useless to us now, but once they had value, meaning, we hid them away, untouched for a lifetime. Keep your word, and we will reveal them to you. And you better be true to your word. I am small, but we are many. Now fetch your prize and leave.
This way.
Looking ahead.
Extruder!
Never wanted the easy path.
No, I don't understand.
Come on, let's go!
Infernal ritual, Mark.
Shar's blessings upon you.
Yeah, that's creepy.
Where am I needed? An infernal circle used for the casting of the Hell's most diabolical magic.
And an infernal one at that. What's it doing here?
I'll take this way.
Is that blood? No, never mind.
Is that the last one?
Have to keep going.
Have them all. Oh. No. Very special. Alright. I feel like I don't know how to get down to there. Oh, probably here.
Lady Shar. So many must have toiled to make a visage so grand.
On the altar is an inscription. Brave the gauntlet of your Lady Shar. Surmount her trials and rise a dark justiciar.
The gauntlet of Shar. This place is legendary. I surrendered most of my memories to help protect Shar's secrets, yet I still remember the stories of the gauntlet. The Dark Lady's finest warriors arose from this place. Now I'm here.
There are recesses on the altar that look intended to house something. Another such receptacle already contains a gemstone.
In order to join Lady Shar's elite, you had to pass her trials, then make a sacrifice in her innermost sanctum. One revealed only when you've proven yourself. Very few made it that far. I've dreamed of this place. This is my destiny. I must complete the trials. What does it mean? It means we'll have power. Power we can use to take on the Absolute and rid ourselves of these parasites, once and for all. If I become a Dark Justiciar, I'll have Lady Shar's highest blessing, and her arsenal at my disposal. This will be good for all of us. Let's explore.
I don't believe that is going to be the case.
Next time's the charm.
I got a bunch of these.
Wait. Nothing. Nothing's wrong at all.
Damn it.
It's fine. Really. I just feel we're on the right track. I'm right where I need to be. Under Lady Shar's gaze.
Oh, shit. I have another camera. A little nuts. I don't have three of them. And this one. Yeah, Mr. Trow. Right, kind of jumped. We fought ourselves. Jump now. I snuck. We fought ourselves. We jumped and we did the silence thing. I don't think I got left. Oh, I missed something. get over here, please? I bet you there's like a gem in that room or something. I just didn't grab. Like a noob. Everybody get on. Trench up here. The camera's broken.
Here seem to not reflect light, but devour it.
You got it. I don't want to hit those buttons, they hurt so badly. Silent library. Dang, you haven't Googled stuff. What were those things called? Shar. Alright, I'm figuring this out because I don't want to push these buttons, they hurt. I did the soft step, I did the self seam. Did this. It's by, I know where it is. I know exactly where it is. It's over here. They're taking weird angles.
sharp as ever.
People aren't following.
What a charmer.
I wonder what the next move is.
Right there.
What do we have here?
Mage hand to run over and grab it.
Light on my feet.
I swear I made this jump last time. Or no, she made the jump. Try this fight one time, and then end the video.
Should stay crouched forever.
It's not a bad idea with this fight. Can't make that jump.
Entertainment, but you're too fresh for this place, aren't you? There's a whiff of the surface to you.
Holy shit, an Orphon. Powerful devils. I wouldn't get on their bad side without a good reason.
You, tiefling. You've got the stench of the hells about you, the stench of home, and a whiff of the surface besides. A servant of Zariel, if I'm not mistaken. I'd know the stench of her infernal machinery anywhere.
What do you know of infernal machinery?
Only what I can smell. And whatever engine burns within you is grinding to an inevitable explosion. Burning and fear. You reek with it. There's something else, almost hidden by your fear stink. Cherries. Musk. And sulfur. Raphael! I can smell him all over you! Where is he? That perfume trickster swindled me. Trapped me! Ha! There's my word. I agreed to a contract. One that hasn't yet been fulfilled. Where is he? Spit it out. Now!
We piss off a devil no matter what we do. Pick your poison. We'll handle the fallout like we always do.
speak, and you don't need to draw breath. Tell me what I want, or I'll feed you to my pet over a 10-day and keep you alive to watch. Bargaining, are you? A Karator warlord once tried the same. I made him watch as I ate his concubines in Young, then fashioned a codpiece from his skull. Besides, I told you already, I'm bound to this place. Either I fulfill the contract, die trying, or forfeit my freedom. If I leave this place now, I'll become Raphael's slave. Spill all the blood, swan to the night. Silence or prayers, smother each rite. Wander Shar's halls, hungry to slay. Leave no justice here, alive to obey. Leave none to hear it, then be set free. This song is your oath. Swear it to me!
Quite the voice.
Well, that explains where all the Dark Justiciars went. The final lyrics linger in your mind. There is a trick buried within them, a clause that cannot easily be fulfilled.
That's it.
Not surprised this guy stomped all those Dark Justiciars. It's what Orthons do.
Asking why doesn't get me paid. Hunting and killing does. Raphael mentioned something about an Asima. Meant nothing to me. I did my part. I filled these halls with ghosts. But Raphael's playing some other game. One that involves stiffing me. Anyway, enough prattle. The lyrics are clear. All who hear the song must die. Time to die.
Dang it. Shit, I did it.
The Meridans? They barely have a thought to share among themselves. But they do have ears. Kill yourselves. Back to the hells with you. Once claimed she dreamt of a future where I spared her, but even her weaseling is no match for yours. This ends now.
I legitimately walked them that way.
Should mind my step.
Either doing this one.
Heading out.
slow down.
Shit, shit, shit.
Fight's gotten stale, little hobbit. Stop embarrassing yourself. Let me end this.
Help. Okay, this bomb. I seem to survive this, though.
No surrender.
Oh, my dog's barking. I need to disengage.
Best be on my way.
No, crap. Nope. Yeah, I figured he was mean. Bombs are an issue, though. She has so many bombs next to her. She's very posted.
My feet.
Mm-hmm. Is that gonna blow?
My faith will protect me.
Oh wait, she's up here and she's down there. Why does it lead me? She didn't make any impressions. Alright.
Open up.
Okay, hold up.
Never a dull moment.
Hurt. It's very hurt.
I suppose Raphael will be pleased, if nothing else.
Give me up quick.
It's a hand crossbow. Okay.
Awake and alert.
That's the last one. The inner sanctum is within reach now.
A bed made of corpses. Disgusting and uncomfortable.
Yes, I messed up.
A bed made of corpses. Disgusting and uncomfortable.
Check out that displacer beast too. Look at that. It's still working. Alright. That's like 2 hours, so. So we're gonna stop. See ya.